arrived at 8517 15 Avenue Northwest. Breaking fire.
Engine 35 at location, working fire.
Engine 35 will be 15 Avenue.
Engine 35, 15 Avenue, command. Just responding to the full response at 8517 15 Avenue Northwest. Channel 1, repeat, Channel 1.
Dispatch, 15 Avenue Command, we're going to need TD for traffic. Engine 35 will need a supply. Hydrant is directly across the street from engine 35.
All units, derelict fog is in effect.
They need a pre-connect to the front door of the structure. They are not entering. Once again, derelict building SOG is in effect.
Engine 34, Lake Washington Boulevard, Madrona Drive.
Going to be on the Metro coach number 7072, 75-year-old male, sinkhole episode.
The Charlie side of the building. Ladder 5 is at first truck. We're going to start softening the building and removing fences.
Ladder 8 at second truck.
Dispatch from Battalion 4, Battalion 4 assuming 15th Avenue Command. We have heavy smoke from derelict building with exposure on the Bravo side. Fire reported from the rear, engine 18 has responded to the rear of the building.
Command, engine 35, 360 complete.
Extended lay to Charlie Division, and we could use a second engine for supply.
All units from command. Commander's intent, this is a derelict building. We are not making entry until we identify the safe, do an RBA of this building. Engine 18 will be Charlie Division. They have engine 18.
Command from ladder 5, the gas is secured.
Engine 21 from command, get a supply for engine 18, ladder 6.
15 Avenue Command, you received gas is secured.
I need a 360 on this building.
Charlie Division, they breached the fence at the Charlie Delta corner, and we get a chance, let's get the fence at the Bravo Charlie corner in the alley.
Engine 21 is on scene. We will get engine 18 a supply.
Okay, 21 getting supply.
and understand, water on fire.
Lake Washington Boulevard, Madrona Drive.
Engine 34 at location, it's going to be on Metro Coach 7072. Engine 16, in response 85, 1115 Avenue, Northeast.
Engine 16, 85, 1115 Avenue, Northeast.
Of the fire knockdown. From the exterior, it looks like it's free cockloft.
any flame visible, just light smoke coming out, emanating possibly at the cockloft wall. We're not going to be able to attack this from above. Recommend we go from down below and get some ventilation in the building.